complicated. It's a, definitely a 52 episode, you know, situation.
Yep.
Hold on, so real quick, right? I can tell you that we have content being developed that is post filmation.
Awesome.
So I can't tell you what it is.
Okay.
But I can tell you that what you just mentioned is, I don't want to say similar, but it does literally talk about what happens after the last thing you ever saw in filmation. So that's why I'm telling you it's really hard for us to take in any other ideas, and it's just really about finding the right place to put it, because there's so much going on right now.
The only thing, what you described to me is the Marvel model works, where you have your main 616 storyline, and then you have offshoots, what if stories. You know, you're trying to expand your audience.
Yeah.
The people at PowerCon, because I have a table, and they told me they want more diversity within their ranks, right?
Yeah.
So if you're talking about bringing in new people, a what if storyline, something, you know, stories of the past or something or another, that would definitely bring in the type of audience.
Yeah, I mean, this sounds like MCS franchise.
Yeah, I just don't know who to talk to.
I don't either. Off the top of my head.
Can we get your
information? Yeah, I was going to say, do you have card contact information that we can... Because I will tell you, all like, the people that you would need to talk to, almost 99% will be at PowerCon.
And they're not here.
They're not here right now.
Okay.
Yeah. They should be at PowerCon.
So is this story idea just something that you would love to see, like, Mattel actually develop into content? Or are you...
I'm working with an artist who's actually helping me come up with the concept, and it's my job to push it because I'm the face. He's an artist who is commissioned by Upper Deck to draw a lot of their stuff, so he's making up some of the character designs with me right now, and you know, I was just with him at BlurCon last weekend.
Got it.
So.